Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Christian Post. Today we will discuss about a Catholic priest named Georges Lemaitre. As you all know, Big Bang Theory, which is a prevailing cosmological model for the observable universe, is always been used against faith and religion. One of the important thing world is forgetting is that actually Big Bang Theory is proposed by a Belgian Catholic priest and his name is Georges Lemaitre. He loved his faith until his death and preached that science and faith can live together. Monsignor George Henry Joseph Edward Lemaitre was a Jesuit trained Belgian Roman Catholic priest, mathematician, astronomer and a professor of physics at the Catholic University of Louvain. He was the first to identify that recession of the nearby galaxies can be explained by the theory of an expanding universe, which was observationally confirmed soon afterwards by Edwin Hubble. He was the first to derive what is known as the Humboldt's law or Humboldt-Lemaitre law and made the first estimation of what is now called as the Humboldt constant, which he published in 1927, 2 years before Humboldt's article. Lemaitre also proposed, which later became known as the Big Bang theory of the origin of the universe, initially calling it as the hypothesis of the primeval atom. Because of his extensive work he had done, he is known as the father of modern cosmology. His great work finally comes to spotlight after, on 26th October 2018, electronic vote among all members of the International Astronomical Union voted to recommend changing the name of Humboldt law to Humboldt-Lemaitre law.